As one of the world's biggest manufacturers of construction equipment, Volvo bears a clear responsibility for reducing the environmental impact of its products. At Volvo Construction Equipment, technological development has always taken place with a focus on environmental care. Our most important task during the coming years will be to create manufacturing processes and products with further reduced environmental impact. Our goal is to maximize productivity and efficiency with the lowest possible cost and minimal environmental impact. To achieve this goal, we strive for a holistic view, continuous improvement, technical development, and efficient resource utilization. After all, our business is not just about taking care of our customers, it's also about taking care of our world. Here are some suggestions as to how you can contribute in saving the environment and money. It's important to always carry out scheduled service and maintenance on the machine and check tire pressure. Since there is water in the rear tires and sometimes in the front tires, make sure the nozzle is in the top position. Use only specified oils and original spare parts. Always plan your operation. You can see the cycle information and the fuel usage. Work with small lever movements and only throttle up as much as needed for efficient grapple filling. This gives you faster cycle times and higher productivity without stress. Don't leave the engine running when not in use. As an option, there's a timer for heating the cab in the climate control system. When you activate the cab heating timer, the cab is warmed by circulating water from the radiator, even with the engine turned off. These measures will lower fuel consumption, and in doing so, help save the environment and your money. Think about the environment when performing service and maintenance. When draining oils and liquids, they should always be collected in suitable containers to avoid spills. Oil and other fluids are harmful to the environment, and if released into the environment, they will cause damage. Used filters should be drained of all liquid before they're discarded as waste. Used batteries should be handled as waste harmful to the environment. Consumables such as rags, gloves, and bottles may also be contaminated with oils and fluids. They too should be regarded as waste harmful to the environment. All harmful waste should be handed over to a treatment and disposal company approved by the authorities.